just as we're getting stuck in the ice, I saw a headline in my mind's eye that said, "Parent leads his children to death." And that wasn't just a flashing thought, that was a reality of the day that extended into 2 days, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. I carry a lot of guilt and a lot of shame that I could have killed those who I loved the deepest.